We started at 6 this morning and finished at about 1:30. So, yeah, it was a whirlwind. I mean, you could, as an artist, you could always spend more, but yeah, well, no, I'm stoked.
We're launching the Sony Ericsson program. It's called Xperia Hot Shots, and it's basically bringing entertainment to tennis through 6 players on the WTA tour. We're gonna, you know, be experiencing their background from what they do on the court to off the court. Really give them their fans and a lot more fans around the world that are not aware of their lifestyle and the things that they have to do, and really build up their fan base online. I think this is such a cool initiative because they're able to bring out their personality in everything they do, and it's another for the fans to be able to see not only the daily grind of their hard work on the court, but also the things that they do off the court, their interest in in the fun things they do, and eventually maybe after their career, they'll be able to use that in Sony Ericsson and through entertainment do things that are in interest to them. I enjoy the entertainment part of things. Obviously, we're athletes, but at the end of the day, when we're out on the court, we're also entertainers. People buy a ticket to watch us play, and Sony Ericsson has brought that entertainment element into the tour. And I think that's one of the greatest things that we could have asked for. Because when you go to other sporting events, you see how much entertainment and how much involvement there is, not only from the crowd but from other sponsors and entertainment and music. So I think that can really it's a really great way for athletes to be around that.